The following segment is sponsored by Intermountain Healthcare and the Utah Department of Health.
Hey, welcome back. We have Jeffrey Beck here from Intermountain Medical Center Heart Institute, and today we're going to talk about some shoulder exercises.
That's right.
As big, as strong as these things are, man.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we can all use a little bit of improvement, though, in shoulder pain reduction and flexibility. So
okay,
let's go ahead and get started here, Ron. All you need is a resistance band. We're going to start with the isometric hold and stretch. So we're going to start behind our back here. I'm going to raise it out. Watch your face there, Ron. And I'm gonna hold this for 10 seconds, and the other arm is gonna be stretching as well.
Okay.
So it's a very interesting exercise, but can you feel that working?
I do, as a matter of fact, yeah.
Okay, great. Then we're gonna switch and do the other side, of course.
Sure.
Then the next one is gonna be the front raise. This one's gonna be starting from the hip. It's almost like we're drawing our sword from the sheath. We're just gonna come straight out across the body and back down, just like this.
And of course, you can increase the tension on that.
Yes, you can. Just kind of.
Yeah, that's a great idea. I mean, it's just a nice, smooth exercise.
It really is.
You get just a little bit of burn.
Yep, 10 reps per side. And then the last one is one of my favorites. This is the rotator cuff strengthener. We're just going to hold the band like this and come out to the sides. Just like so. There you go, Ron. Perfect. We're going to do three sets of about 10 to 12 reps with all these exercises.
I like that.
Yeah. Works the rotator cuff pretty
well. Yeah, beats
well.
Having rotator cuff surgery.
Absolutely, yeah. Yeah, and that's it.
Okay, so how often should you do these?
Twice a week.
Okay.
Yeah, twice a week.
You get a lot better motion and strength, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah,
all right,
yeah.
Jeffrey Beck, thank you very much.
My pleasure.
Okay, let's go back to you guys.